Mihai's granddaughters like to keep to themselves mostly.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Arusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then, it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
Locked on.
Hostile has a lock.
Nickel.
Target destroyed. Missile inbound, evade.
Continuing attack.
Taken off. That's for us. Take care of it. Fox 2, Fox 2. That bomber's getting away. Chase it down like you mean it, morons.
Spread out and attack. We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Spare 15, launching missile.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. Enemy does not take it from here. Trigger's taking out one of the enemy guns.
Spare 15, target destroyed.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury. So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm going back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us are allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base, right?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Michael.
Worry about your sins. Are you freelancing as a priest now, as well as a jailer?
Michael.
No. You have a foot on your trigger.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Marine Week is a kind of specialty of mine.
Too fast. fast, you will hit useless targets. 315, watch your tail.
The enemy can only hit on two ships.
Aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
Nickel.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Nickel.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Ruling the week is a kind of specialty of mine. I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Fly off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Additional hostiles in the AO.
This is Sparrow 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Sparrow 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Fast. Lower your airspeed. Bank right. Lower your nose. You're too high. Fast. Lower your airspeed. Spare 15, you are cleared for takeoff. Get your ass in gear.
Deserters will be
fire from the ground.
some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. They're not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Special weaponry.
Blast water now, Trigger.
Locked on target.
Finally have the range on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. Southeast from here.
To the Forge 2.
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
While you're in there. 5 minutes remaining. Maintain course to return.
control tower. Spare 15, you are cleared for takeoff. Get your ass in.
Sparrow 11,
just do your job.
Stay in for the goal. They're taking base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
You lost planes, but the mission succeeded. However, this will result in solitary. Take them. You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by, we'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Don't panic, no crash on their own!
Ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? That's what I'm with you, Mr. Goddog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Nickel.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Near the clouds.
Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. Arriving shortly.
Understood.
Any surface attacks in this weather? Give me a break, man.
Missile.
Man, I need missions that can help me improve my score on this crap.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Missile. Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. Missile. Get the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. That's working with you, Mr. Goddog.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed. The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
Destruction of target facility confirmed.
The regular forces' secret reconnaissance plane is deep inside our rooms here. They're investigating the ruins. That's all I know. You should find out quick. They got a secret weapon, maybe? There's only so much I can find out.
Enough talk.
Careful. Don't crash into the mountains.
And unless you have a death wish, watch your altitude.
Missile.
Spare 15, missile.
gonna slam us into the rocks.
Mitchell.
It's blowing me off course.
Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 4, Squadron, Cyclops 1. Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. Arriving shortly.
Understood.
Careful. Don't crash into the mountains.
And unless you have a death wish, watch your altitude.
This bastard wants a piece of meat.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Goddog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed. Spare 15, target destroyed.
There's no way I'm going back to the brig. Don't get in my way.
15 locked.
Missile.
Thank you.
and jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible.
I'm not flying into the air with some assholes I don't know shit about.
As I say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
A miss.
Cyclops 1, check your six.
myself. Spare 15. All UAVs in the vicinity confirmed destroyed.
Nice teamwork. Thanks. Who is that? Tell him I'm grateful.
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare squadron. Mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. Do you have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
He's close to my tail. Still not firing. I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
Craft. One mistake and you're a goner.
Might as well see that color.
follow those Bear 15. Do something or the entire recon squadron could go down.
Sir 1, this is Sir 2. My status is fine. Do not interfere.
Nicole.
Sir 1, the clouds are
reported.
It's your turn to base.
Nicole.
Retreating. He managed to survive somehow.
Traitor, kindness gets you killed.
Hey, God, dog. Who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Even if you would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Base.
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.
Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far. Don't screw up now. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. 1,500 meters. Bank left. Heading is good. Stay on course. Great work. Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive.